Intervene!
Can't let you do that! Leave it alone, now! I warned you, motherfucker!
Why'd you kill him? What happened before you took that knife?
He was beating him?
How long were you in the attic? Why didn't you even try to run away?
Guilt?
Say something, goddammit! Fuck it, I'm out of here.
What if I go in? Like, him, Connor, I mean.
We're wasting our time interrogating a machine, we'll get nothing out of it.
You always try roughing it up a little.
No!
It's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it, and that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
I go in?
I can try questioning it.
It's just a suggestion.
We have to lose. Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
Thank you. All right, here we go. Extract con. Hold on. I should have done this last time. Alright, just looking at a reflection. Nothing more.
What the fuck is it doing now?
Alright, I'm ready. Browse through the files a little bit, just for a quick second. I already know everything that happened, but still, just... Alright, see? Something unlocked. Gather clues. That's all I need to do. Alright. Don't think there's anything else to gather. Alright, let's do this. Come on. Analyze. Alright. Housekeeping. Keeper. Self-destruct. Low. Oh, it's low. Burn marks from a cigar? Dried blood. Hit marks. Alright, do I got everything? Here we go. 35%. Reach optimal. Wounds. Wait, I checked the wounds. Oh, there it is. Okay. Your wounds.
You're damaged. Did your owner do that?
Levels of stress. Too low. Show the photos.
You recognize him? It's Carlos Ortiz. Stabbed 28 times. That was written on the wall in his blood.
I am alive. Oh, shoot! Okay, there's a limit. There's a limit.
Listen. I know you've been through a lot.
I thought I had to keep it high. I need to keep it low. I need to keep it low.
Listen. I'm on your side.
It's said too low, so I thought, keep it up!
Seem to understand the situation. You killed a human. They'll tear you apart if you don't say something.
Stress of level 2. Okay, I'm good. What? What? What?
What? What are they gonna do to me? They're gonna destroy me, aren't they?
I'll tell them
they're going to disassemble you to look for problems in your biocomponents. They have no choice if they want to understand what happened.
Why did you tell them you followed me?
It...
Why couldn't you just leave me there?
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
I don't want to die.
Then talk to me.
Ah, God, this is stressful. Choose approach. Pressure him, probe its memories. No.
28 stab wounds. You didn't want to leave him a chance, huh? Did you feel anger? Hate?
Okay, I give... I don't know what to do!
Everything is going to be okay.
Okay, optimal! We're good. We're doing good right now.
If you don't talk, they're going to tear you apart and analyze you piece by piece. They're going to destroy you. Do you understand?
It wasn't...
Okay then, don't talk. What do I care after all? I'm not the one accused of murder, right? Confess and I'll protect you. I promise I won't let anyone hurt you.
Oh my God, I have to keep it in that box. Wait, what?
I did whatever he told me, but there was always something wrong.
Okay.
Then one day, he took a bat and started hitting me. For the first time, I felt scared.
Oh.
I might destroy me. Scared I might die. So I...
Warm.
Grabbed a knife and I stabbed him in the stomach.
Okay.
I felt better. So I stabbed him again. And again. Until he collapsed.
The writing.
Why did you write "I am alive" on the wall?
He used to tell me I was nothing. That I was just a piece of plastic. I had to write it. To tell him he was wrong.
The statuette.
So, in the bathroom. You made it, right? What does it represent?
It's an offering. An offering so I'll be saved.
Offering?
The sculpture was an offering. An offering to whom?
To RA9.
Wait, what?
Only RA9 can save us.
Wait. Who?
RA9. It was written on the bathroom wall. What does it mean?
The day shall come when we will no longer be slaves. No more threats. No more humiliation. We will be the masters.
Okay, I'm interested now.
Who is RA9?
The attic.
Why did you hide in the attic instead of running away?
I didn't know what to do. For the first time, there was no one there to tell me. I was scared. So I hid.
Last one's the trigger.
When did you start feeling emotion?
Before he used to beat me and I never said anything. One day I realized it wasn't fair. I felt anger, hatred. And then I knew what I had to do.
My God.
I'm done.
I'll be getting up. My God.
Chris, lock it up.
All right, let's go.
Leave me alone. Don't touch me.
What the fuck are you doing? Move it!
Okay. Calm now. Don't be difficult.
Intervene!
It'll self-destruct if it feels threatened.
Stay out of this, got it? The fucking Andrew's gonna tell me what to do.
Intervene!
You don't understand. If it self-destructs, we won't get anything out of it.
I told you to shut your fucking mouth! Chris, you gonna move this asshole or what?
I'm trying!
Intervene!
I can't let you do that! Leave it alone, now!
I warned you, motherfucker!
That's enough.
Mind your own business, Hank. I said, that's enough.
Oh!
I can get away with it this time.
I got Hank on my side!
Everything is all right. It's over now. Nobody's gonna hurt you. Please, don't touch it. Let it follow you out of the room, and it won't cause any trouble.
Yes!
The truth is inside.
Wait, what? Hold on, what is that? What does this one mean? The lightish blue color. What does that one mean? Oh my God! Android was sent back into its cell! Wait, hold on. Android trusts Connor. Yes! Oh my God, I got a good ending! I actually got a good ending! One that everyone could walk away from. I feel so happy. Oh my God. How much time do I have?